river goal. It's very simple. It's to enter in resonance, in vibration with the river. Create magic so that I totally merge with the force of nature. This is what Tantra, what yoga is about. It's all about connecting with this original source of energy, life force, Shakti. It's everywhere in here. I sound under the waterfall, it's like it's totally reset in my electromagnetic body. It's like I'm right now, I'm starting to enter into a state of trance. I've been in the river for maybe 15 minutes and I'm already like, you know, vibrating, exploding with energy. I could have been at home this morning, drinking a cup of coffee, being behind my computer, right? What is stopping me from doing this? Nothing. Nothing. It's accessible to anybody. You go right now in town, you will see tons of motorbikes. People walking in the streets, shopping, being in restaurants, having conversations, and doing just their daily thing. You go to the streets of the big city and it's going to be packed. Then you go to nature. Look at this. There's nobody here. Nobody. It's just not, it's not just one river. You have, just in the surroundings here, you have like 10 long, beautiful rivers. There's nobody here. Why do you think that is? It's because it's uncomfortable. Life force stretches you. It creates space inside of you. And it challenges the mindset that are already in your system. So when you start creating freedom, it expands you. It's like being in the pure sunshine. And it's very, very powerful. Like right now, I'm already in a state of trance. I'm like, you know, full of energy. And all I want is just to share this experience. This is what comes up. It's natural. Right? Yes! Another aspect of what's happening here is that this is a prayer. It's a reverence. I'm consciously invoking forces in the invisible. It's a shamanic practice. And you keep on repeating that. I've been coming to this spot for about a year, 2 years now. You keep on repeating the practice, you develop a deeper and deeper relationship with nature spots, beauty spots around the planet. And then eventually you feel that you are in this state of pure beauty.